A brand new month. Woo-hoo! Hello, lovely people. I'm Aparna, your personal coach, helping you upskill yourself to lead the life you desire. Thank you so much for joining me today. Why am I so enthusiastic, you may wonder? Well, I've been following certain happy habits and making myself happier most of the time, and I wanted to come out and share them with you. So all this month, I will be decoding happy habits for you bit by bit. But today, let's look at what are the different ways that you can make yourself happy. Let's get started. Happiness is a driving force in all that we say and do, isn't it? The truth is, most people think that acquiring new things will make them happy. But in fact, it's proven just the opposite. Accumulating things is not gonna make you happy. I mean, it can make you happy temporarily if that is your goal, but in a long run, it doesn't really give you a happy, fulfilling life that all of us as human beings crave for. Recently, studies have concluded that happiness comes in from three components. The first one is your DNA, the genes. We are born with it. The second is the situations and events that happen around you. And third is the value system. How much do you believe and how you are able to withhold that value system? So while it's difficult to alter your DNA, you can alter your situations and your value system so you can get closer to happiness. And you can do all this when you set up happy habits. So I'm answering a question that is asked to me by Arshad, who writes, what do you have to do on a daily basis to make yourself happy? Well, you will be happier when you exercise so that the happy hormones are released in your body, when you nourish your body with proper nutrients and calm your mind with meditation and relaxation. You know this already, right? So let me not repeat that for you. Here are some more ways to make yourself happy. And I swear by them because I follow all of them. Number one, smile more often to yourself and to others. And most importantly, let that smile come from the bottom of your heart, which means you must mean it. The act of smiling not just transforms your face, but it can also give emotional and mental transformation as well. Just imagine if I'm not smiling at you and I'm actually very serious and I'm talking to you like this, and you would not want to listen to me. So I prefer smiling and I do that all the time. Try this and see, and I'm sure eventually you will understand the power of a smile. Number two, positive eyes, which means seeing good in everything and everyone. It's easy to get discouraged when things don't go your way, but seeing good in every single situation and having a positive mentality is vital for happiness. So create a mentality of positive eyes, which will make you resilient to rejection, failure, and will eventually take you closer to happiness. Number three, waking early. Yes, that's true. There are tons of research that's been done which prove that waking up early gets you closer to happiness. It's proven that if you wake up early, at least 30 minutes from your regular time, and if you use it as a me time, then that will increase your happiness quotient substantially. I will speak more on this in my next video. Number four, nurture relationships. Long-term happiness is directly proportionate to meaningful relationships. So build the habit of networking, spending time with those who matter, and maintaining relationships with people who matter in your life. So stay connected with friends and not just digitally. You know what I mean. Number five, acts of kindness. You can experience others' feelings when you're compassionate towards them, isn't it? So start doing random acts of kindness to people around you, animals around you. For example, you may feed that hapless puppy on the road, keep water for birds in summer, and it's getting really, really hot, isn't it? Spend your time with the elderly or help a friend in need. Acts of kindness, even if they are random, are the instant way to boost your happiness. And finally, number six is to work on happiness. Unless you're blessed with happy genes, you have to work your way towards it. You may or may not be wired for happiness naturally, but it is quite possible when you make that as your priority. Happiness isn't determined by the way you look, it's more the way you feel. It is just determined by your behavior, your thoughts, and action. In other words, happiness is determined by your happy habits. Well, that's it from me. If you have any further thoughts on ways to improve your happiness, ways to get closer to happiness, I would love to hear from you. Do leave them in the comment section below or reach out to me in any of the social media platforms I am in. The top ones are my personal and the bottom ones are my official social media handles. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe and also hit the bell button so you'll never miss an update from me. Finally, keep smiling all the time, and I'll see you next week. Bye.